Hello everybody out here on YouTube. It is I, Hero Beautiful Beauty. Okay, so first off, been battling sinus problems. Still have sinus problems. I say this because I apologize in advance if I sound stopped up, if I sound choked up or muddled or stuffy or just not myself, which that's what it is. So I'm going to be drinking water throughout this video, but I wanted to go ahead and get this review up because I've been a little behind because I've been so sick, like 35 days sick, you guys. I know. Behind on my schedule. So this is the Neutrogena Oil-Free Sensitive Skin Lotion. Okay, I can talk there. Now, I have used this product before. Yes, 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 yes. It has been a hot minute or two in the past since I've used this, and I've decided to go ahead and try again. So, so this is my experience. I've been using this for about a month, and this is the Oil-Free Neutrogena Sensitive Skin. This is a basic facial moisturizing lotion, if you will. It is fragrance-free, which I absolutely love that. I have a scent sensitivity problem, okay? I have crazy bad sinus problems. I prefer my skincare is unscented, unfragranced, unsmelling, unperfumed, unperfumey as you could get. You know what I mean? And I love the fact of that. So I will say I'm very pleased with that part of the department here. You know what I'm talking about. It is a okay moisturizer. I will say that. I have very dry, sensitive skin. And I will be perfectly honest. I don't feel that it is enough for me. I think this is definitely for sensitive skin. Definitely. So, it says it's ultra gentle facial moisturizer. Non-comedogenic. Won't clog pores. Dermatologist recommended, which I think is an absolute load of baloney. Dermatologists do not look at these products and take their free time and donate, you know, to these companies. Say, oh, I'm going to test these products. Oh, yeah, whatever. You know what I mean? So that is totally untrue. But anyhow, would you believe, speaking of this company, would you believe that Neutrogena has actually been around since 1930? So the brand has been around forever, ever and ever and ever. But you know, it is a good quality moisturizer. It is light. It is airy. It is basically a basic lotion. It gives you just a nice touch and splash of moisture. Now, if you have dry, sensitive skin like I do, and you're looking for and craving that drink of water for your skin, so to speak, you're not going to get satiated from this product. You're not going to get that satisfied. So if you have normal skin and you're looking for a little splash and dash of moisture, I definitely highly recommend this. If you are dry sensitive and you need moisture, I don't recommend it. But I do like the fact, however, it is totally unfragranced. I love that. Let's see what else I could tell you guys before I forget. Okay, it says it's alcohol-free. It is non-drying. I will tell you this. I do get a little bit of a slight sting after I apply this. I've been wearing it mostly during the day. Like after I wash my face in the morning and do my skincare cleansing routine, immediately I apply this. After I wash my face, I do get a few seconds of burning and a stinging sensation. So possibly there might be an ingredient of or two, or if not, maybe a combination of ingredients that my skin does not really go for or like that well. So do keep that in mind, that you can get a little slight burning, stingy sensation. It only lasts for a couple seconds, maybe 3 or 4 seconds, and then it's over with. It's no big deal. I don't get any redness or any tightness or any dryness or anything like that. Just about a 3 or 4 second sting, and then it's over with. But that's right upon initial application, and then it's over with and it's gone. And then I don't get any reaction. So I just think that maybe there is an ingredient or two, or a concentration of ingredients, or like I said, a combination of ingredients that might be giving me that slight sting. So if you are normal skin, I definitely recommend it. Try it out. If you're dry sensitive, it's just not enough. You know, it's like you're drinking a lot of water, you guys, but you are still thirsty and you need more water. You know, that's the way it is for me, or that's the way my skin felt. Okay, and I just wanna show you real quick just the texture of the product. Okay. I like the way it applies. I like the way it feels. I like the fluidity across the skin. I like the absorbability of it, the way it absorbs into the skin. I like that. And I just totally put too much on my hand, but I wanted to show you guys. Just a nice thin layer. It's not super watery, but it's not really thick either. Because, I mean, it is a lotion. It's not a cream. It is a lotion. It's supposed to be more thin layered, you know what I mean? It's not supposed to be as thick as a cream, so you know, it is just that. It is a lotion, and I'm really, really loving the no smell. I really love that. So anyhow, it would probably be pretty good for people if you break out, if you have acne issues, because it's an oil-free moisturizer. If you break out or have acne, it's probably a good choice. And like I said, if you have more normal skin. Okay, I love you guys. Take care. Bye now. Be sure to give me a big, huge thumbs up.